respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. She's gained total control of this match.
Yeah, she just seems going for an early pin.
And skirts out of the pin.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Handspring and Zaguri right on the mark. Wow, what a counter.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in his tracks.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Shinoku driver. Punch to the stomach connects. And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
And every attempt of her offense is being subdued.
Sends off the three count.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Some serious endurance, I'll give you that. Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the ball.
Whoa, leaping through the air. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
You can tell she is fully focused now. Resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Super kick finds the left.
Performance that